Hey, what is up, everyone? This is Ebony and Ivory.
Hi, everyone.
Today, we're doing a Halloween special, and we're going to be reacting to Rockwell, Somebody Watching Me.
Okay.
Let's jump straight into it.
That's right.
I've actually never seen the video clip for it.
Wow.
Who's watching you? Man, I love those old school sounds.
Yeah, I was about to say that. Sounds old schoolish.
Kind of 80s vibe. I really like retro synthwave.
I'm just an average man with an average life. I work from 9 to 5. Hey, hell, I pay the price. All I want is to be left alone in my average home. But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? And I always feel like somebody's watching me. And I'm the proxy. Oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me, is it just a dream? When I come home at night, I break the door real tight.
Watch some horror movies.
I'm trying to avoid looking the people on TV see me. What am I? Just paranoid. When I'm in the shower, I'm afraid to wash my hair. Because I might open my eyes.
Who the hell is the guy in the back?
Oh my god.
People say I'm crazy. Just a little touch. But maybe,
or maybe he's imagining those people.
That's so true. Oh my god.
Who's playing tricks on me?
Oh my
Check
god.
The dog. Poor doggy.
Oh.
This type of shower reminds me of Scream.
It's actually just like a horror movie.
I don't know anymore. Are the neighbors watching me? Well, it's the mailman watching me. And I don't feel safe anymore. Oh, what a mess. I wonder who's watching me now. The IRS?
I always feel
got a girl under his bed.
I always feel like somebody's watching me. And I have no privacy. Oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me.
I just understand this.
Who's playing tricks on me? I always feel like somebody's watching me.
They didn't show the zombie hand.
This is amazing. Did you, what I see about this song, I kind of feel I can relate it to myself. Growing up, I remember, even sometimes, as old as I am, or as young as I am, I still get scared. Sometimes I feel like something or someone is watching me. Sometimes I just feel that way. Like, you just, you know, you're just scared. So this idea of this song is actually, I think it works with lots of people.
Mm-hmm.
You know, yeah, with me especially, I know it did.
Okay.
It actually did.
Yeah, for me, actually, I've never seen the video clip before, the music video. And it's actually pretty cool. It's actually a little bit scary. I can imagine if you're like a younger guy watching this, you might get a little bit spooked watching that. And, you know, I always thought the chorus from the song, for some reason, I always thought it's like Michael Jackson singing there.
Yeah, the voice, it's the voice, like a backup voice there, or the person singing the chorus or so. It sounded kind of Michael Jackson-ish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, the video ended with the postman kind of just taking his zombie hand out and kind of stopping there. But pretty cool. I like 80s, music from 80s. I've grown up on music from 80s. So for me, it's always cool to go back to those times. Mm-hmm. Even though right now I'm more into retro synthwave. But yeah, that was pretty good. And I must say, it was, yeah, I could definitely see people being a little bit scared of this.
Yeah. Yeah, true.
Wow. Nice one. Thank you very much for watching our reaction to Rockwell, Somebody Watching Me.
Yeah.
We're going to be releasing another Halloween special soon. So stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe to our channel. And we will see you then. Bye-bye.
Bye.